guys made it this far, we're going to take you all the way home with two of our favorite numbers.
Oh, wow, this got pushed back all the way.
Six and nine.
I know you like this song.
The guys weren't aware that I actually like this song.
Are you guys familiar with a little song called Stairway to Heaven?
Yeah!
We're not playing.
Well, this song's about, oh boy, it's getting serious. This song, but you know, we're not all these, it's not all funny games up here. I mean, I could wear a hat.
We're usually kidding.
Yeah, we're usually kidding, but it's a serious time co-peg outside of this building. In here we're having fucking fun. This song's about Big Pharma and it's fucking, wait, it's killing our kids, they're over prescribing everything. Fucking, I had a kid sell me this in the parking lot. Fucking Pez. What a fucking Elvis. How ironic. Fucking Elvis died of a drug overdose. Come on, you fuck. Give me something.
It's a good anti-drug message.
Yeah, there we go. It's called Drugs for Kids! Thank you so much, everybody. You know, Pez, I kind of miss Pez. That beer's for me? Yeah. Takes care of me, that's all I'm waiting. Andre, where's Andre?
Drake
game.
Andre, you're one lucky son of a bitch. You're a good man. Everybody's good people here. If I were drunker, you'd be better.
Shout out to MJ.
Who MJ. Did you shout out to?
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson. Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Mary
Jane? What?
Mary
Jane!
Mary Jane!
Mary Jane's here. Everywhere we go, it's her birthday. Is it today her birthday again?
Happy birthday! Again? Wait.
Yeah, I know.
I feel like every show it's your birthday. What's going on?
Who pulls that card? I want to thank the friends and family came out. The Psycho Friends and Family Network, as I call them. Glenn from my old neighborhood showed up, my brother.
Yeah!
My wife, Amanda, and Kelly, they put up with our bullshit practices. All you people, John. And we got Phil from Black of Space. Check out his band, they're on Bandcamp.
Yeah!
Jimmy always taking the fucking photos over here. I'd like to thank Naked Chicken Taco for their last minute of opening up for us. They were good.
Yes,
I liked them.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Spur of the moment. Yesterday, I talked to him. He's ready to go.
That's fucking rock and roll.
One day.
None of this. You got to give me 5 months' notice. I got to check what my babysit is. Nah, that's fucking rock and roll. All right, we'd like to close this catastrophe out with a song about our old manager, our first manager. Way back in 1989, he screwed us out of $150, so we got our ultimate revenge. We wrote a song about him. This song is called Kill Barry. His full name is Barry Kyle.
Whoa,
I'm very sweaty. Selfies, why before me? I think I made it. I made it pop. Why am I looking at like my pops up in the sky? He's still alive. Hey, I made it pop. All right, anyway.
Oh, can't take him anywhere.
Was that me?
Yeah, that's you.
Who's that me?
I don't know. What did I do? I'm 20 feet away from the thing. I'm 20 feet from the thing.
It's the cord on your wireless mic. And knocked it right over.
I'm sorry about that. Anyway, his full name is Barry Kyle. Feel free to look him up on fucking Facebook and terrorize him. Joe needs that $150. Sorry about the party foul. This song's called Kill Barry to make a real short song long. Here it is, Kill Barry. Yeah, well, the talk up was so long. Kill Barry! Kill Barry! Kill Barry! Barry is the boogie show. Top of the rock. Barry ain't the self-proof. He's the set of the new fire. Kill Barry. Kill Barry. Kill Barry. Kill Barry. Kill Barry. Kill Barry.
Here we go. We'll be right back.
in the basement.
Woo!
That was
tough. It hurts.
It was a great performance.
Great set, man.
Thank you.
That's some wild and crazy stuff you got going on.
Yeah, we're a little different.
Sound like something, bro.
Good job.
That was like the worst I've ever played ever. My fingers, I do. Those fucking lights, man. I know. Fuck, man.
Well, thanks for coming down, guys.
Thanks for asking. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Vibration.